Hello, today we will create a palm tree in Blender. At the end of the video, we will have a render of the painted model. Let's add an empty object and select plane axis. Now let's add cylinder. I'll indicate 24 vertices at the bottom. Let's apply Shade Smooth to the object. In the Object Data panel, in Normals, we check the After Smooth box. Let's create copy of this object using the Array modifier. We select the Z axis for copying. For this, we set the X value to 0 and the Z value to 1. We check object offset. We select the created empty as the object. Now we can increase the number of this copy using count. I'll choose 8. Right now we just have cylinders. Now in view layer we select empty and change the scale using the S plus Shift Z K combination. We apply the modifier, but be sure to do in object mode. Now we can delete empty, we don't need it anymore. Let's add a new object, curve, Bezier. Let's increase its scale. We switch to the side view numpad 3. Rotate 90 degrees around the y-axis and raise it along the z-axis. We select the palm tree and add a curve modifier. We select the Bezier curve as the object. Now we see that our object follows the shape of the curve, the palm tree along the z-axis. The trunk of the palm tree is ready. Let's hide it. Now we need to create the leaves. To do this in object mode, let's create a plane. Let's reduce its size and stretch it along the x-axis. And then let's narrow it down a bit of the y-axis. Move it towards the palm to the size we need. Now we need to cut the mesh. Enter edit mode. Add edges using Ctrl R. Specify 4 cuts. Go to the top view by pressing numpad 7. Select these points and narrow them down. In this way, we go through the whole leaf to achieve the desired shape. Select the two central points and press Proportional Editing Object. Press G and scroll the mouse wheel, then move it upwards. Exit Proportional Editing Object mode. Bring up the middle loop. Add more cuts. Z select a point and press V on the keyboard to parade the points. We get such a jagged edge. Go through the whole leaf in this way. Switch to object mode. Reset the coordinates. Ctrl plus A. Scale. Shade smooth. And don't forget about auto smooth. Add a solidify. Give the object thickness. I will set the value to 0.15. Select the extreme point where the leaf will be attached. Hold down Shift plus S cursor to select it. Select Transform Pivot Point 3D cursor. In object mode, set origin to 3D cursor. Go to the top by pressing numpad 7. Press Shift plus D to duplicate leaf. With Ctrl press it, we can rotate the leaf. Now we make small leaves. To do this, we copy and reduce them. Distribute the leaves as you like. Add different angles to the leaves. Join the leaves, select them and press Ctrl plus J. Turn on median point and return the cursor by pressing Shift plus C. Switch to edit mode. Press Alt plus Z. Select the central points. Press Proportional Editing Object and lift them up so that the leaves are pointing downwards. Insert the leaves under the palm trunk. Now let's add a background for rendering. Add a plane and enlarge it. Enter edit mode and extrude the rear edge along the Z axis. Add a bevel modifier and set it to 10 segments. Go to the Word tab, select Color, then Environment Texture. And I'll load my favorite background. Choose Viewport Shading. In the scene settings, change the render type to cycles. In the device section, select GPU compute. Select the number of max samples needed. I'll set it to 512. Add a new material for each object. Choose a brown shade for the palm tree trunk. Now create a material for the leaves and choose a green color. For the background, I've choose a purple shade. Add lighting to the scene, a sun. In the transformation, specify a rotation of 10 degrees around the x-axis and 35 degrees around y-axis. Now add a camera. choose a viewport in the viewport and press Ctrl plus Alt and numpad 0 to apply the camera viewpoint. Now adjust the camera view to your liking. Press F12 and after, rendering is complete. Don't forget to save the image to your computer. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe to be the first to receive new videos.